Hey Tony, it's Omar Alvarado here at McGrath Chevrolet in Cedar Rapids. Hope you're having an excellent day so far. I just wanted to shoot you a quick little video here, give you a face to go with a name, introduce myself, and show off this awesome 2012 Toyota Sienna I have behind me here that you inquired about. Let's check it out real quick, give you just a sneak peek as to what it comes equipped with, and make sure you like it. Let's take it out. So there she be, 2012 Toyota Sienna LE. It is right about 176,000 miles on this guy. Gray in color, as you see. Really, really nice body shape, so not a ton of cosmetic issues, dings, dents, scratches, things like that. Pretty clean, like I said, both inside and out. Checking the interior here real quick. So as you see, you do got that light gray cloth interior. Does come equipped with some nice features. So you do get the Sirius XM radio, backup camera, things like that. Should be able to pair up your phone via Bluetooth there as well, as you can see. Good amount of really spacious on the inside, actually. Does have the power sliding doors here for the back area, and really, really versatile as far as what you can do for the seat configuration. So as you see here, tracks along the bottom. These second row of seats, you can slide them, you know, pretty all the way far up here, pretty far back, or anywhere in between, giving you, like I said, lots of options, especially if you're gonna have some taller passengers. You know what I mean? Can get that set up pretty easily. Coming around to the back here real quick. So going into the theme here, you can also stow these seats if need be. So you got a nice deep trunk space down back here as well, or they can be folded down flat pretty easily and stowed. Just pulling a little lever there, check that out, giving you a little bit more trunk space. Flip that lip down, there we go, perfect. Overall, I mean, besides, it also has a little tow package to see there, so you can do a little bit of light hauling. This does have a 3.5 liter V6, so definitely not going to be pulling a camper or anything like that, but you know, light trailers, luggage trailer, things like that. But overall, as you see, like I said, really, really nice shape, really nice van. Hopefully that gives you just a brief past offer. If there's anything I missed in there you want to know a little bit more about, I can definitely get another video out to you, show off a couple more of those features. Or if you just want to come check it out in person, come see us at Pat McGrath Chevrolet, or just give me a call, 319-249-7600. Hope to hear from you soon. Thanks, Tony.